What up? We are back. Quick movie review. Ah, shit. Quick movie review for that ass. We are live. Fuck it. For Don't Hang Up. Don't Hang Up is like a thriller, psychological horror. Wouldn't call it a horror, no ghosts, no goblins, none of that. Movie's basically about a group of friends. They YouTube, they popular on YouTube. And they just go around pranking motherfuckers, like prank calls, crazy prank calls, like crazy. And then they prank the wrong person. No spoilers here. They just prank the wrong person. And shits get real for them. Like, they just flip their 180 on them, like, oh, you wanna prank me? So, I'ma prank your ass, kidnap your family, take your girl, kill your friends, shit like that. So, it's basically like one of them slasher movies, crazy thriller. I'm gonna give it a 7. It could have been better. The acting was a little off. One thing about movies, the acting gotta be on point. Story could have been better. One thing I did like about this movie was the ending. One of them crazy endings. You're like, damn, son, damn. One of those endings. So if you like movies like that, you want to see some crazy, funny shit, something to watch, chill, get a good laugh out. Don't Hang Up was definitely one of them. And that was another quick movie review by your boy. And we gone. Holla.
Hello?
Mrs. Cobain, this is the police, ma'am. You need to listen to me. We have your house surrounded.
What?
Keep your lights off and stay where you are. There's a man inside your house.
Oh my God, my daughter!
I need you to stay where you are. Listen, listen to me! Don't hang up. I'm very sorry to inform you that you've been pranked!
Yeah! Alright, click me some likes and let's make this go viral!
Are you having fun? It's all one big joke to you, isn't it? These phone calls you make.
Dude, just give it up already. We're done with you.
We're just getting started, Brady. Your night is about to get exciting, and no matter what, don't hang up.
I have to get back. You guys are busy, apparently.
So that was a lovely Miss Payton, was it?
Look, I don't know who the hell you are, but this has gone on long enough, right? I'm hanging up for good.
Go ahead. But be prepared to reap the consequences.
Holy shit. My parents?
Tonight, you get to decide who lives and who dies.
Call 911 and they'll get to this guy before he can do anything.
Afraid it's not gonna be that easy.
You can walk out the door anytime you want, but everyone else dies.
This guy's doing all of this for a reason, man, and we have to figure out what it is. Did you know he went after Peyton?
I'll let her go if you kill Brady.
Let me loose! Let me loose!
Time to decide what's more important, yourself or the people you love.
Sorry, boys, you've been pranked.